having my whole family come in from Canada for my dad's funeral, I think it's really great. It's just been so nice to have the support of the family and our friends going above and beyond. I want to make sure he has the best send-off ever.
I think this would be nice, Mommy.
You know what I wish we had is like a cork board of putting other pictures. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, I love that, Diana.
And his baby shoes.
So cute. I want people to know that, like, we love my dad so much and that, you know, he's making us cry so much because he was that great.
This is the best of Daddy's life right here.
And I just want him to have that last little spotlight, that forever spotlight. This display is looking absolutely beautiful.
Oh yeah, this is perfect. There isn't any more. This is just what I wanted. Everything, his family, his dreams, his medals, everything that he's about is on this table.
And I know my dad would have loved that because he loved being a part of Total Divas. And I think he would be so happy that we included him like we always did.